The Meghalaya state government has today, the 14th of April 2020, notified on a complete lockdown of state in the aftermath of its first COVID-19 positive case that was reported on the 13th of April. Conrad K. Sangma informed that in the cabinet meeting that was urgently held earlier today, it has decided to continue with a complete lockdown in Meghalaya to prevent further outbreak or spreading of the virus. Inter-district and interstate connectivity will cease operation, as well as plying of both private and public transport is prohibited. In a query on essential commodities, the chief minister said it will hold discussion to seek suggestions and solution on how distribution, supply and consent of operation of shops will function, and there will be a public announcement. At present, the government is concerned on plight and making efforts to contain the virus from overspreading.
We also would like to inform you that the cabinet met, and based on the developments that took place yesterday, the cabinet has decided that we will go back to our old protocols that were there, and not go to the new protocols which we decided yesterday in the cabinet. So we're going back to the old protocols: private movement, inter-district movement, public movement of public vehicles, that is, and private vehicles will not be allowed. Intra-district also will not be allowed. Intra-district also will not be allowed. So we're going back to the old protocol, and based on the situation that is there, we will take a call as and when the essential commodities need to be provided and shops need to be open. So those discussions we will take after maybe more discussion on the plan of action of this incident or this positive case that has come up. So therefore, that is the decisions that were made today. And there are many more points, but and I'll just take a few questions.